When people think geology, they often think you're studying rocks. But here's the thing. Geology is actually the study of change through time. So if you come to study geology, you learn about how the planet has evolved since its inception 4.6 billion years ago, right through to the changes we see, for example, in Antarctica today.
We're just really curious about what's going on. I mean, the Earth is everywhere. We can't escape it. Each of us have different bits that we're curious about. I like to know about how volcanoes work. Other people like to know about how faults work. And students, I think, pick up that enthusiasm. And they like being outside. They don't want to spend their lives behind a desk.
You're constantly analyzing what kind of tectonics are going on with this mountain range behind me, or, you know, what kind of processes have happened in order to form this type of a rock.
Here at Otago, we sit on an active plate boundary, the conjunction between the Australian and Pacific plates. And because of that, we're a place where you can learn about active Earth system processes in a real-time way.
There's climate change, there's biology, there's physics, there's chemistry. It takes in so many topics.
I wouldn't have thought that geology could go into fossils, or you're looking at shell fragments 300 metres above sea level that was once 80 metres below sea level. So that was pretty cool.
In geology, we have a really integrated learning environment. So what we teach the students in the lectures, we then put into practice in the laboratories, where we can actually give students specimens and have them interact with those. And then we may even take some of that into the field, and we'll go and look at rocks in the natural environment.
I feel that every kind of person would enjoy geology, honestly, if they just got the full history behind it.
We start taking them out in the field in their first year of papers and continue throughout the rest. We've got field classes that run at second year, another one that runs at third year.
We have a great student environment. Our teaching staff are world experts in their field. So if you come here, you're learning from people who are teaching you at the cutting edge of knowledge.